Hello everyone, I am Mariam and you are watching One India News. Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrives in Ahmedabad on Thursday morning to inaugurate the Sabarmati Ashram centenary celebrations. At the ashram, the Prime Minister attends an event marking the 150th birth anniversary of Srimad Rajachandraji. PM Modi is on a two-day visit to his home state Gujarat and is scheduled to attend programs in Ahmedabad, Rajkot, Mudassar and Gandhinagar. The Prime Minister unveiled a picture of the father of the nation Mahatma Gandhi at the ashram. As can be seen in the pictures, Modi was also spinning the charkha. This two-day tour of Gujarat is very important since Gujarat is due for elections later this year. The BJP feels that even now the votes in Gujarat can only be garnered in Modi's name. He is also slated to visit Rajkot in the evening for distributing aid among 18,000 differently abled and inaugurate the first phase of the third link of Saurashtra Narmada Avataran Irrigation Yojana by formally welcome Narmada water into Aji Dam. He is also scheduled to participate in a 9-kilometer long roadshow from Aji Dam to Rajkot Airport. Well, that's all for now. Please don't forget to like and share this video. And for more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.